Have you ever faced a situation where you received databases with encrypted objects from your customer and needed to make changes to those objects? With the help of Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio, you can't view or make changes to the encrypted objects, as the IDE cannot work with such objects and displays a warning message saying that the objects are encrypted. However, there is a light at the end of the tunnel. The Devart company has developed a free tool allowing you to view encrypted objects in a couple of clicks, or even decrypt them using one of the following export options. Single T-SQL script file. If you choose this output type, all selected objects will fall into a single SQL file. T-SQL script file per object. In this case, a separate SQL file will be created for each selected object. And decrypt in place. If you select this output option, the file will be decrypted on the server, and you will be able to work with the object in SQL Server Management Studio. Now, having decrypted the object using one of these methods, you will be able to manipulate it as you need. To cut it short, just download Devart SQL Decryptor and start working with encrypted objects faster, easier, and more efficiently.